Hello, everybody. My name is Stork Montgomery. Yesterday was April 17, 2004, and I was given the opportunity to video the Nike Combine at Ohio State. I followed two players who made the decision to get better before the 2004 football season, Charles Arona and Marcellus Johnson. The setup was the best. Guys were timed in the 40, the shuttle, and they got to bench 185 times, as many times as they possibly could. They also got to compete in overall competitive drills. The coaching, that was excellent also. Such NFL greats as Harold Nash from the Saints was on hand to offer his advice. Thanks to Student Sports and Nike for giving me full access to this event. Without further ado, the Nike Combine.
Are we ready, gentlemen?
Jump in.
burned it up.
Come power, agility, reaction, and quickness, and apply it to football. And that's what we're all here for today, okay? Tom Shaw, in the last 6 years, has had 67 first-round picks training. Anyone not familiar with what a first-round NFL pick is? Raise your hand. All right, it's legit. 67 guys in 6 years trained with him prior to the combine and got drafted in the first round. He knows what he's talking about. You have a little extra time because you're here early. You're going to learn from him. You're going to learn something in there. You're going to learn something from him on the field for the next hour. Well, let's give it up. He's all the way from New Orleans. He's got 2 Super Bowl rings. He's a speed coach for the New England Patriots. I think they've gotten a little bit better with his work. Give it up for Tom Shaw.
Flex and extend. I want you to keep your arms bent, 90 to 100 degrees. 90 to 100 degrees. Flex and extend. We don't want to do that. We want to keep them bent. Over the shoulder, behind the hip. Now, look at me now. Not like this. Over the shoulder, behind the hip. I need you to fire that elbow back. Listen to me now. The faster you move your elbow, the faster your feet are going to go. So you really got to concentrate on firing the elbows. All right, stop there. Where you zip your jacket up, your nose, that's the center line of your body. I want your hands to come toward the center line of your body, no closer than your face. So let's swing your arms over the shoulder, behind the hip, no closer than the face. Look what happens. If I cross my center line, I cross the zipper, I cross my nose, my knee's gonna cross. That's not very efficient. We're trying to get rid of all wasted movement, all right? Nothing side to side. No arms going side to side. Everything is going forward and backward. Over the shoulder and behind the hip. Swing them again. Over the shoulder, behind the hip. Arm action is the most important thing you can work on after you get your strength. That's better. That's better. All right, now, real quick, I'm gonna ask everyone to stand up and stay here first. You're gonna have your hands down by your side. I want you to jog in place, bringing your knees up. Do not go any faster than this. I'm gonna give you two commands. Elbows up and fire your elbows. I want you to keep your knees moving the same speed as you're going. Let's try it. Stand up. Hands down to your side.
Super Bowl rings, look what he's doing. 67 first round picks. Guy that has
phenomenal things for guys 40 times, as well as the football skills. So what do you want to do, guys? Come here, you work, you put in work today. Any slackers is going to show because of the type drills that we do. Things is going to come out in the walk. You understand? Have fun, have a good time, and make sure you can concentrate on getting better. Thank you.
Yeah! Let's go! I'm really going to need your help. Got a little bit of lower numbers than DBs, which is good. The last of the wide receivers, we don't want to burn too many of you guys today, so that's good to see. No, I'm just playing, So, first what we're going to do is we're going to work on a cone drill, okay? It's called the end drill, and we've got 12 different stations set up. We're not going to need as many of those stations, so it's going to be good. You guys are going to get the opportunity to go through that about 7.5 minutes. We're going to do a few cone drills. I want everyone to get through like 3 apiece. And then we're going to come over, we're going to finish the second half of the drill, showing you guys some lateral hurdle drills, exercises you can work on lateral change of direction, also some linear stuff, but also the ability to go multi-directional, lateral with a 45-degree sprint off it, backpedal and drop step, whatever it is, there's a ton of things that you can do with the hurdles. So definitely take advantage of it. And any of the stuff that you guys see out here that we're using, that's what's sparking, speed, power, agility, reaction, quickness. $150, hook you guys up with a whole package of all the stuff, cones, parachutes, hurdles, you name it. Plus they got the website, Shaw, whatever. It's great, you got the whole program right there. Obviously you guys don't get us every day, but you can have a whole program right there on the video for you, and you got your equipment. It's like now. It's a great opportunity and stuff you can bring to friends and those guys. Definitely take a look at some of that stuff. They got the best, cheapest prices on the market. What I'm going to do right now, where's Coach Angel? You got that first group right here? Give me six guys. Let's go 2, 4, 6. You six are going to go right there with Coach Angel. Actually, you know what, Chris? Wait, I got to show him the drill first. My bad. Okay, right here. Spin it around real quick. Fresh to the table for you guys, what you guys can do. Now, how many of you guys play a little bit of wide out too? A little bit of wide out DB, that's fine. So you can do two things off of it. Basically, 5-yard sprint. Attack the cone. Boom. Let it rain. Right to a plate, and then a straight 90-degree cut and drive to the line. Now, two things. One, you can work like this in the second half of your shuttle run. And you can run and touch the line and sprint back through. Okay? Or, coming off the cone. You guys straight down the line, boom, plant, backpedal out. 5 yards, backpedal off the cone. I want you guys to try to get through about 3 of those. Okay, everybody understand? I'm going to send you to the stations. Give me those 6 guys I hit up. You guys are going to go right down there to that silver cone. Stand up on your power plant. That's where all our cutting and jumping comes from. No flat feet and no heel toes.
Break and burst at a 45-degree yourself. me tell you something, see, that might hit you in the heart. The new wave athlete is losing so much respect where you got a woman feels stupid step in the man field and playing against you. Now I'm talking about with a note. I'm talking about the ESPN's the same. CNN's the same. You understand? That's what more dogs don't talk about. Ain't no one should ever feel
guilty about it. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Come on, Allison.
This is company. I didn't even.
Come on, baby. Come on.
There you go.
Come
on. Come on.
Come on.
There you go.
Get it up.
Good, baby. There you go. Good. You got it.
Here we go, son. That's how you do, baby.
Go, kid. Go, kid. Come on, baby. Let's go.
Get ready!
Let's go, DB! Go!
Ah. Rollins. Oh, nice.
Nice.
Only one time.
Show it. Quick lesson, real quick. Pass going up. I point you this way. On the first two steps, what should your eyes really be? To the receiver, right? To the receiver. So, you're backed up, right? If I point you that way, he's already what he's done. He's running out. Get your eyes to the guy. Then once you're in position, which is basically pretend, then you get your eyes back and look back for the ball. All right? So, what I want to see, I'm going to shoot a lot of stuff at you real quick. All right? You just got to hurry up, pick up on it, and go with it. Let's go right quick. Let's go. When you hear me yell ball, actually, my fellas can yell ball. So when I go, and if they really big yell ball, and that's when the 60 yards come back.
Oh!
OP, drive forward.
When you turn those hips, drive off. Drive.
When
you turn those hips,
then you look back for the ball. All right?
Drive.
Way to work, baby. Way to work.
Stop. Oh.
Nice. Drive. Don't look back at the quarterback. Take your first couple.
Talking to him. A little wider. There.
I appreciate your feet going like this. Nobody in the pocket stays like that. They're smart, right? Come on, just keep it, okay? Wait on the balls. Nice. Oh, snap. Oh, throw. Get out quick. Oh, snap. Over. Don't cross your feet. Don't look down ever. Never saw your balance once. Time out. I've never seen your balance. All you're doing is running the bag. That's a different drill. That's your drill. You are drill. Next. Over. I don't care about your arm. Look at your eyes. Have you felt your balance once? All you're doing is running like this. Guys, listen to the drill. Stop. Feel your balance. Slow down. Know what your balance point is. Do you understand the difference? Okay, show me. Where's your balance now? Throw. Why'd you have to spread your feet to throw? Because that's your balance. I want you to know that every time. Next. Oh, sad. Oh, throw. Not bad. Wind up though. Oh. Ran it. Throw. No, don't get it. Come on in here. Come on. Feel your feet so much. Throw. Turn off. Next. Let's go. Give me your fast machine. Come on, guys. I don't want to plop down there.
Anybody can tell you who he is? That's you.
Yeah, I'll go. They went over by Coach Sam.
Which one?
Zach!
I don't know.
Oh! Bro, give it off.
I'm a straight dog.
Right? Put up.
right, guys, going to catch. Here we go. Set, hit, break. Tip it up. Go get it high. Beautiful job. Run it through. Don't jog. You're going to the house. Set, hit, break. Tip it up. Go get it. Good effort, job. Hey, good effort. Hit, break, tip it up, go get it, high, beautiful, beautiful. Set, hit, break, tip it up, high, go get it. Hey, good effort, good effort. We're gonna go this way, the other way. Set, hit, break, tight. Go get it, good try, tip it up. Watch behind me here, fellas. Okay. Here we go. Set, hit. Break. Tip it up. Go get it. Good try. Good try. Hustle. 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 Need the ball. I need the ball. I need the ball. Set. Hit. Break. Tip it up high. Go get it. Beautiful job. Coming this way. Same drill. Go get it. Up high. Go catch it. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You all right? Harrison, you all right? I'll send you back to your coach hurt now. He'd be pissed at me. Set, where are you going to school? Set, hit. Break. Coach Place, good buddy of mine. Beautiful job. Beautiful job.
That's how you do it,
man. Set, hit. Break. Get up high. Go get it. Outstanding work. Exactly. Tuck it away. Set, hit. Break. Go get it. Up high. Beautiful. Beautiful work. Set, hit. What do we do? Set, hit. Break. Tip it up. There you go. Set, hit. Break. High. Go get it. Good job. Good job. Now, same drill. Only this time, the outside guy, the defensive back,
is going to close. Come here, Harrison. He's going to close in front and do the tip. And back pedal, back pedal, back break. I'm going to go in front and tip it up, and he's going to trail and catch it. Everybody got it? Here we go. Ball, ball, ball.
Not bad, man. Summers.
Got it?